We need to go back to basics. We need to show constant improvement. We know this game against Umm Salal will be difficult. It's a game of two teams with similar points. Very important game for both teams, and we know Umm Salal, like Al Arabi, will fight until the end to get the maximum points from this match. But we realize this is going to be a really tough match, and we are prepared for this fight. Yeah, they have added to their squad new foreigners in all the positions, and we haven't seen them play much, but we know they are strong players. So it's a dangerous team which you cannot plan and analyze fully, but we think we know more or less how they will play, and we are ready for them. Yeah, I can understand. Arabi fans are angry losing against Al Sadd in the finals. Firstly, because it has been a long time since Arabi played a final, and everybody was hoping for a win. And secondly, because we did not perform well. This was not a good performance from us. So I can understand, and I really feel with the fans, like I feel with the players, for losing this game. So I can understand that some of the fans are angry, because in this game, we did not play well. We should play better than we did. I'm sure that we will make it up for the fans. This performance, we will make up for this performance, and the players and the staff is determined to make up for this performance. And whenever we play our next final, we will be better prepared to play a final than we did last time around. Torabi, for sure, is a good player. He will help us, no doubt. If you're asking the coach, he will always like better players. He will always, you can ask the board, the coach will always like better players, but this is the real world. I have to work with the club to what players we can bring in. But Torabi will definitely help the team, and I hope he can start to show from the first match his best qualities. But a good player, I think he will help Arabi a lot. Yeah, it's a good question. Of course, it was a lot of changes that happened during and after last season. So a lot of players went, key players, players with a lot of energy, like Youssef, Moussa Kdir, Hilal went back to Al Khor, and Mortaza to China. So a lot of key players that has been working with us for 2 years in tactical, and also a lot of energy in these players. And because we did not have a pre-season, we started straight the new season. And we, because of the changes, we would have liked to have more time working with the new players, because we added some good players. But they need time, number one, to adjust to our tactical ways. And secondly, because these are players that hadn't been playing much, so they need some time for fitness and also match fitness to play more games. A lot of teams gave, after the three games in the league, gave their players time off. But the Arabi players have been working really hard all this time. They did not have any break. So we used this time now off, the Orido time, to work really hard. And I have to give the players a lot of credit and respect for doing this. And I hope, and I think, we will show in the last in the next games that we have been working really hard for the last 3 to 4 weeks.